Is your ex entitled to the full value of the home? Most of the time, yes, if you both have been sharing the financial responsibilities of the home 50-50. But if not, then they would be entitled to the equity based on the point at which they left or stopped being financially responsible for the home. And that's something to talk about with your attorney.